Now, as the next exhibit in my art gallery, I think it's time I got into the holiday spirit.